Greater Beckley's Jay Moore and Woodrow Wilson's Bryce Raffer both starting for the South Cardinals. Early first half, Raffer driving in for the layup, two of his 25 points on the night. And then on a later possession, Dorian Groggs on the right wing. He passes over to Moore, who has an opening to try a three from the left side. Count it. Moore would have 31 points for the Cardinals, but the North Bears with the early momentum. Griffin Phillips over to Gabe Zumo on the right wing. The Notre Dame alum finding space to try a three from the wing. He would connect. But then later in the first half, Richwood's Jacob Holiday loses the ball, but the Cardinals keep the possession alive. Greenbrier West's Colin Odell receives the pass and records two of his 14 points. Again, the North team with the momentum. Zion Dobbs to Daniel Woods on the left side. He goes along the baseline and is able to score from underneath the basket. But then in the final minutes before halftime, Holiday receives a pass on the left wing. He drives in with a spin move past the defender and finishes off the backboard for two of his 5 points. But then later, Joel Robertson to Cameron Williams, who dials up a three from the left wing and connects as the North team goes on to win. Final score, 171-141.